shed. Uptime. Emoji alarm clock, live started since 2020073023334 and 47 seconds, 2H52M43S, emoji speech balloon, 29 message S.
Sorry about that, y'all. I don't know what happened. I think the internet service kind of like, you know what I mean, tripped out for a second there, but I appreciate y'all patience.
New status, that good ole internet samurai show kidney for null. BLM. Yas. Taka. Taka.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka! Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Supplies. Wait. There she is.
Jin.
Yeah.
Over here.
What's up?
We're ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Samurai. Where is Samurai? Tell truth. For I hurt your friends.
We don't know any Samurai.
Where are the rest of your people?
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story.
The way he killed them. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Anyway, look at them. Hopefully they don't see us. Yeah, they don't see us. Come on. Yeah, y'all keep up. This way, this way. Hit it up the hill. Hit up the hill. Come on. It's a burnout. It's a burnout.
Yuna! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Mongols are in the forge! We have to stop them!
Get him!
8 viewers, emoji alarm clock, 3H3M38S.
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up your forge and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
we'll take that. Little technique point, alright? This is the boss.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to...
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. You will become what you hate. Unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on.
Okay. So... Oops. What's this one?
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I'm not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
Do we want to chase this dude down?
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With it, the heavenly strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here.
The heavenly strike. All right, let's get into it. What's happening?
That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many is slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikoa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Horse tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done. Up ahead, they're constructing a roadblock. Mongols, hide yourself.
Send your best warrior.
Pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes, but last night they argued. Only made out one word. Shigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come.
Excuse me. And where is the watchtower? All right.
What has Yasuhira been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version.
Ain't nothing up here, huh? Nice little sight. Alright, let's go down.
Dueling ring. He's looking for it. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Just for you. Just for you.
Need to find white-leafed trees. That's my noble.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Where's she going?
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an Omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Oh, that's dope. This little thing right here.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the Omamori charms that rest there.
Yasuhira must have gathered leaves from here.
Ah! Lani Chen!
Was a man named Yasuhira with these Mongols.
He wanted to learn the heavenly strike from my grandfather and took him away.
Your grandfather's in danger. Where did they go?
His old training ground. A dueling ring on the Komatsu coast. Please, save him.
Yasuhira cannot learn the heavenly strike.
Not up here.
Huh?
guys. Oh, right here. Okay. Check this out. I'm just running in the rain.
Someone cut that tree down in order to cross.
Y'all know I'm special, right?
Sahira brought Mongols with him. Must be Shiginori's dueling ring. I'm too late. What has Yasuhira been doing? Blade has seen many duels. Footprints. Still fresh.
Yasuhira Kuga. The butcher of the rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned. Boy, for 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you.
First.
What are you waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Studying. Learning. Save you. deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it. If I pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot, I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
New status, all-nighter, probably kidney for Noel. BLM. Yas.
Where are we going now? Main? Yeah. That bird almost land.
Good horse, Nobu.
Show me your skill.
Dash of samurai! Bastin, Chaman!
Ah!
It's on the way. Still on the way there.
Send your best warrior.
Thank you.
Osho!
Wow.
Come on, Brew.
Stand and fight me!
Ah!
let's go. You know what? I need to go ahead and take my booty to sleep, y'all. So look, it's the last mission.
That's my noble.
Come on!
The Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Attacks started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers.
Yuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt, starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is for Komodo Beach. Kill them all!
Surround us.
Has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Wow.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Planning to walk? Don't you have a horse? Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
The Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. Seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Another wagon. Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
Quickly, Nobu! I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komodo Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. Come see me.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komodo Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food. Who's the samurai?
Men, this is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort?
kill us.
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
Through here, Jin.
If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
You better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira. And we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Ronin attire worn by those who live and die. By the bow and the blade. It's pretty cool.
Men, we're moving out.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran. Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
7 viewers, MOG alarm clock, 4H4M27S.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Can't believe it. On a late night. Let's see, oh, that's right here.
Can't give up yet, boy.
Faster, move!
You're a good horse. Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
My scout's back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Oh,
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. Taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
You got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
If we survive.
The men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, man.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire. This wasn't the plan. We need to get to that boat.
Thank you. We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Fine.
They're trying to sink us. Your men distracted the ship's crew, too.
I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No food here. You should have told me earlier.
I took us in different directions. It was a long time
of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship.
Hear
that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Oh!
take them. More Mongols. Take them.
Search here. I'll take the other. Be careful.
Oh,
What's in here? These look like battle plans.
Better go find Yuzo.
No sign of any food. There has to be something. Stolen from us. Yuzo.
To me!
I'm here, come on. I'm fine.
Had that Mongol if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
You're burning our food.
Yuzo, we have to go.
Fire's spreading.
Jump! Sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your time. I'm gonna holler at you later. Get some rest. Y'all stay blessed. Keep your head to the sky. And, you know, all that good stuff. Holler.